It is written as a 6-minute suite consisting of several sections without a chorus, an intro, a ballad segment, an operatic passage, a hard rock part, and a reflective coda. The piece was released in 1975 and became a very successful single. It returned to popularity in 1992, being featured on the movie Wayne's World. We hope you enjoy Bohemian Rhapsody.